On Saturday, August 1st, all roads lead to Toronto. Celebrate the Toronto Caribbean Carnival on the virtual road. Join DJs from around the world as we celebrate Carnival virtually. We hit the road at 9 a.m. sharp in Australia, then off to Japan, Europe, the Caribbean, and finish with crossing the stage in Toronto. Put on your best costume and join in on the fun. There's prizes for the best dress. The Toronto Caribbean Carnival's virtual road. Register now for free at torontocarnival.ca.
Can you imagine? It's Toronto Carnival Friday, and there is no trucks, no racks, no steel pan at Lamport Stadium. In fact, the winter bubble is still on the field. Tonight, tunes from Tunesville, the Pan Alive edition. Welcome, welcome, you and yours, wherever you're watching this right now. Welcome to Toronto Carnival Friday night. Yours truly, Earl Appear, the extraordinary Steel Panis, or Pan Man on Duty on all my social media platforms. Follow me, man. Follow me. Follow me. Today is all about my show called Tunes from Tunesville, but it's the Pan Alive edition. What is Pan Alive, you ask, if you don't know? Pan Alive is the local panorama competition that we have here in Toronto Carnival. It's a staple event in the Toronto Carnival on the Friday, the day before our Grand Parade. And due to the pandemic, there is no Grand Parade, there's no Pan Alive, there's no fets, but we are all longing for these things, so we've been doing these things virtually. And I hope you're ready. So if you're watching me on your cell phone, on your computer, even on your TV, because here in Toronto we have Bell and we have Rogers and we can watch it on digital. Turn up the Soronos, the Sonos, so turn up your surround sound and make sure it's nice and loud because I have 11 panists who are waiting and ready to play for you tonight. It's going to be a great night of pan. Trust me, you see what my shirt says? Steel pan music matters. And if you agree with me right now, I want you to go into the comments. The comments are vital in a virtual event. Type in things. Let us know how it sounds. Let me know how you're feeling. Let me know where you're coming from. I want to see some flags right now. Where are you watching this? Are you in the islands? Are you in Toronto? Are you in Canada? Are you in... Where are you? Just tell me where you are right now. Put up some flags. Let me see where you're from. Comments are very important. So are emojis. Fire. We love flyer. We love hearts. We love some prayer hands. We love some claps. So all of these things, I need you. I need you. I need you to do for these panelists tonight. Give them the encouragement because it's not easy playing for basically yourself and a camera. You don't get the response. You know, you'd like to hear an applause. You like to see interaction. So please interact with the panelists tonight. Let's keep the chat going. Let's keep it busy. I want to see thousands of comments in the next couple of hours that we're going to be here tonight. Also, speaking of a way that you could actually help me, help the panelists, help everybody, there's a feature that we have somewhere down here. You see how everything looking nice thanks to the Hook & Co. Somewhere down here or up there. I'm not sure where they placed it yet. But we have a place that you could tip the panis. Just like if you went out to a restaurant and you heard something nice and you tip
a musician or a performer, same kind of way. It's www.hookitup.tv/tip. You just click on that, all the information's there, and all the proceeds that is raised tonight in this platform, and I think it's going to go until maybe about 11 o'clock, the tip feature is going to be donated and divided evenly amongst all of us tonight. All right? So as you know, some of us, this is what we do for a living. This is how we make our life. So please, if you hear something that you like and you want to contribute to this beautiful session here tonight, and even if you can't, we understand, we're still here to perform for you because this is what we love to do. We love to share music with each and everybody. So Iman, enough of the talking. What's up next? So up next, you're going to hear from Beverly Ramsey Moore. Beverly Ramsey Moore is the current president of Pan Trimbago, Trinidad and Tobago. Then we're going to turn it over to Anissa O'Morally, who is the current CEO of the Festival Management Committee here in Toronto. They're the one who puts on the Toronto Festival. Then we're going to turn it over to Terrence Wilson, who is the current president of OSA, the Ontario Steel Band Association. And then to Wendy Jones from Pan Fantasy for some all who are going to send some well wishes. And then we're going to start the show. We're going to bring on our panis, and that's what we're here for, to hear some pan, because pan music, steel pan music, really matters. All right? So if you enjoy music, turn it up loud. We are about to start now.
Hello to my steel pan family in Canada and around the world. I am Beverly Ramsey Moore, president of Pan Trimbago, the world governing body of the steel pan. It gives me great pleasure to acknowledge Mr. Earl LaPierre Jr. and the Tunes from Tunesville. Today, I heartily endorse this steel pan event, and I want to take this opportunity to wish all panists and steel bands in Canada all the best. We thank you so much for promoting the national instrument, not only in your country, but throughout the world. Pan is Trinidad and Tobago, Pan is Canada, Pan is the world. Thank you, and may God bless all of you.
It is a traditional part of Toronto Carnival every year that after the King and Queen competition, we head straight over to the Afropan Blocko and lime into the wee hours of the morning. And then we return later that evening to hear Canada's premier steel pan competition, Pan Alive. We are grateful to Earl LaPierre Jr. and his talented team for putting together this fantastic event that takes us back to the place where we should normally be on a Friday before Carnival. So grab your glass, get your dancing shoes as we chip to the sweet tunes from Tunesville. Pan is alive.
Well, 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 a special good evening to everyone this afternoon on this Pan Alive Friday. I am here once again on Tunes for Tunesville, and I want to thank Earl LaPierre Jr., Iman, for inviting me back to say a few words on behalf of the association. Well, as you all know, Pan Alive is the big panorama competition in Toronto, and at this point on this day in the past, we usually be at Lamport Stadium. The adrenaline will be pumping, everybody getting ready, anxious, happy to just go on stage and do their best in this pan war. And I want to thank all the players, all the bands, everyone, and at this point, especially the ones who are keeping the pan alive on the social media. And this event this evening, I would tell you it was a great initiative by Earl. When he called me, I more or less acknowledge and give him my support 100%. And thank you so much for everyone who is participating. And may we have a great evening together. Thank you.
My name is Wendy Jones. I am the present band leader of Pan Fantasy Steel Orchestra, one of Toronto's number one steel bands. And tonight, I just want to say on behalf of Pan Fantasy Steel Band, congratulations to the bands. It's been a rough year for all of us, and so far we have survived through this pandemic, and we are missing each other emotionally, and I would say on behalf of the band, this is hard. Today would be the day that we are down at Pan Alive, waiting to defend our championship. And it has been 8 years straight. I know some of the bands feel it a little nostalgic, and so are we, because we would be the ones coming back in to defend our championship. So we're gonna carry it right through for another year until 2021 and see what happens then. But on behalf of myself, I want to say congratulations to the Carnival for going virtual this year and giving us a taste of what is happening in the ear with Pan. Pan is alive. Steel Pan matters, as Earl would say, you know. We are still on a world stage, and we are representing this instrument that we love so well. I want to say in the mode that we are in tonight, it is about Pan. Pan is on stage, and we are going to perform to the best of our ability because we strive for excellence always. On behalf of even Tunes for Tunesville, I want to say big up to Earl, Pan Man on Duty, for doing such an excellent job for the last 3 months, keeping Pan alive, and to all the Pan people out there who support by watching and just participating in the virtual interviews and just keeping us informed. It is hard for us today, as you can see. I'm still in my garb, making sure that Pan is represented. The woman on the bass, Quintessa of Pan. I want to say it is hard for all of us as band leaders just to sit back and relax and knowing that Friday is here today and we are not down at Lamport Stadium representing the beautiful instrument that we love so well, the steel pan instrument. And on behalf of myself, I want to say congratulations to the festival, to Pan in total, because it's always been a lot. Carnival comes and carnival's got to happen. But this is the first year, I want to say for the last 30 years, that I myself, the Toronto Caribbean Carnival, that we are not on the road. And we are excited still about the fact that we went virtual. And I want to say that Earl, it is hard for all of us, even, you know, Afropan, the Pan Fantasy Steel Band, Silhouettes, New Dimension, Pan Masters, Salah Steel Band, St. Jamestown. I want to big up all the bands. I don't want to forget anybody. I think I'm missing somebody here. Who did I miss? St. Jamestown, the kids bands. There's so many bands. I want to say that you guys represent, continue to keep the culture alive in Toronto, and foremost, keep Pan alive in your Pan yards. Visit us tonight if you can. You do a pass through, or pick up your Pan and play some Pan and enjoy the music. So again, thank you for having us. We will see you soon. And I know for sure Pan Arts Network is going to be putting on our virtual stuff. Look out for that and stay tuned. We love you. Stay true to the faith. God is good. He is going to direct our path for the next year, 2021. We come in strong. Pan Fantasy Steel Band, love you all.
Our first panist for the evening is Trinise Sweeney. This 17-year-old steel pan soloist has been playing pan since the age of 3, currently attending High School of the Arts in Toronto. She's very proud of her backgrounds, which are Jamaican, Montserratian, Trinidadian, and Catician. She says when she grows up, she would like to be a music teacher. Let's make some noise, show some flames, give her a big round of applause for Miss Trinise Sweeney.
Hi everyone, my name is Trinise Sweeney and I'm a 17-year-old panist. I'm really excited to be doing this online Pan Alive because, you know, Pan Alive was supposed to be today, but it's not, unfortunately, because of this pandemic. I know it's hard not being able to go there and be in the mix of all the bands and the good music and your friends and just vibes, okay? But this is the safest way to do it right now, and next year we're coming back harder. Okay. So my first song is going to be Rock With You by Michael Jackson. I hope you enjoy it. So please sit back and enjoy. Carnival, we love all of that, but you gotta show some love. Come on, keep showing the love like how you've been showing, and everything will be okay. We need love right now, so show some love. My next song, I hope you guys are listening to Soca 2020. Yeah, it's Dear Promoter by Kez and Voice. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. a good experience for me. I'm really happy to be doing this for you guys, and I appreciate all the love and support you guys give us. So thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting. I also like to give a big thanks to Mr. Earl up here, E-Man. As you guys know, he's putting on this show, and you guys wouldn't be able to watch us without E-Man. So thank you, E-Man. Thank you, E-Man. Also like to thank Junes from Junesville. You know, he made Junes from Junesville, so make sure you check that out. And if you want to check me out, you can find my Instagram at Trinice Sweeney. I also have a website. It's TriniceSweeney@wixsite.com. So go check it out, and thank you for watching. Stay safe. Love you.
And tonight's second panelist is Mr. Aaron Roberts. This second generation panist is now following in his father's footsteps. Started playing pan in Panatic Steel Band Network over 20 years ago, and now he's one of the most sought after steel panists in the Durham area, playing at major events and festivals. Let's give a big round of applause, show some flames, spread some love for Mr. Aaron Roberts.
Hello, hello, and good evening, everyone. Earl, thank you so much for that warm introduction. Again, my name is Aaron Roberts, also known as Stick Steel Pan. Earl, I want to thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to share some music tonight on your special edition of Tunesville, the panel live edition. Tonight I've chosen a couple songs. My first song is a legendary song I'm sure you will all recognize. The second song is a song that I actually played in panel live when I started to learn pan with the band that I was with. So I hope you enjoy. I'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you once again for tuning in. Earl, thanks a lot for this opportunity. I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, my name is Aaron Roberts, also known as Stick Steel Pan. You can get a hold of me by email, stixxsteelpan@gmail.com, or my phone number is 416-704-1037. Thanks a lot. Enjoy the rest of your night, folks, and stay safe. Bye-bye.
And tonight's third panis is Danielle George. Here's another second-generation panis, arranger, and band leader who's keeping the Trinidad and Tobago culture going strong in Alberta, Canada. If she's not playing pan at a major festival with her band Trincan Steel Orchestra, you could find her every Monday on her Instagram show called All Things Pan, where she sits down and talks to panists, tuners, arrangers from all over the world about all things pan. Let's make some noise. Show me some flames. Raise your hand for Danielle George.
Good evening, everyone. Hopefully you guys are having a good week, a good day. I just want to come on here and play a couple songs for you. Remember, show me some love. Throw some heart, some flames, some hands in the air, some musical notes. Ready to go? Let's go. Thank you. play some flames, some hearts, hands in the air, musical notes, whatever you can do to show me love. I'm going to play one more song for you. I want you guys to dance in your chair or in your room, wherever you are. Just want you dancing. Here we go. Thank you. you guys enjoyed that. Show me some love, some flame, some hearts, hands in the air, whatever you want to do to show me love. I just want to wish you guys a great evening. And I also want to thank Earl for allowing me to be on Tunesville. It was so much fun. I hope we can do it again soon. So have a good night, guys.
Now tonight's fourth steel pan soloist is Mr. Tadell Wilson. He's been fortunate enough to play under the likes of some of Toronto's finest steel pan arrangers, the likes of Mr. Al Foster, Mark Mosca, and Mr. Andre Rouse. Tadell's future is very bright, and I would like you to look for his name as it features as one of the arrangers of New Dimension Steel Orchestra. His future is very bright. Remember the name, Tadell Wilson. In fact, I would like you to type TW right now in the comments. Put some flames, share some hearts for Mr. Tadell Wilson.
All right, good afternoon, good afternoon. Glad to be back here on Tunes from Tunesville. Seeing everybody in the comments section, you know, with the flames and whatnot. We're going to be looking out for those going forward. Thank you once again, E, for having me on. I know you asked for a contemporary and a soca. So I'm going to go to contemporary first and then after I let off the soca, all right? Barge Stay With Me. That was my first selection. For the soca selection, I know we didn't really have Pan Alive this year, but I feel like we might have gone with this song. About 60% sure we would have gone with this song. Tonight, I do want to thank E once again for having me on Tunes of Tunesville. Shout out to all the other panelists on the show today and that have been on the show before. And I look forward to hearing everybody else, man. Back to you, E.
Tonight, playing in position number 5 is Mr. Andy Phillips. He's been entertaining crowds for years with his diverse musical background. Also a founding member of the most innovative steel orchestra in Trinidad and Tobago, Phase 2 Pan Groove. His love for music has taken him all over the globe to such places as Europe, Latin America, Canada, and United States, where he has also played on the Madison Square Garden stage. He's multi-talented, not only a steel panist, but a phenomenal bass player and an extraordinary singer. Let's share some love for Mr. Andy Phillips.
Hi, people out there. My name is Andy Phillips. I go by the name of Enchanting Steel Pan. I'm here to play for you two songs, Magic Road and Hookin' Me. Pierre and so forth. I'd like to thank Elder Pierre for having me here and the people from Truman'sville, I hope I said it right. Give much blessings out to you, my brother, for having me, and have a wonderful evening. And don't forget to tip.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. Give them a round of applause. Let me see some emojis. Let me see some flames. Let me see some hearts. Oh my gosh, the comments are going crazy, and keep it up. Also, don't forget to keep those tips coming. I see a couple of tips come through. www.hookitup.com/tip. Hook it up /tip. Please keep the tips coming. Amazing performances from Trinice, Aaron, Danielle, Tadal, and Andy Phillips. I told you Canada has some real talented panas here. Trust me, things are going so nice, and I'm enjoying myself on Toronto Carnival Friday. Tune from Tunesville, yours truly, Earl Appear, the extraordinary steel panas, or Pan Man on Duty. Follow me on all social media platforms. I told you we have merchandise, right? So this is my Sons of Steel mask, because you know, with this pandemic, you have to cover your face when you're going outside. Make sure you're still sanitizing and washing your hands. Here's another version in blue. Ah, man, look at the merchandise we have. Sons of Steel hats. This one is called the Jam. It goes with this t-shirt. The t-shirt says Panorama. Sons of Steel, right? And on the back, not sure if you could see it good, but those are all the elements of a Panorama song, from the intro to the verse to the chorus. One of my favorite parts of the Panorama song is the jam. So imagine you have on your hat, your Panorama hat. You had Panalive right now and you're representing. So if you want to get that, just follow me on my new page. It's called El Baton, which is Nobleton backwards, or Noble, right? Backwards, Nobleton, yeah. El Baton, all right? That's yours truly, Earl Appear, the extraordinary steel panist. We're dealing with merchandise and ting, right? We're keeping it going, we're keeping it fresh, keeping it nice. Lodge of my brothers, Sons of Steel, Olujimi in Cayman Islands, and Noel in Trinidad and Tobago. So since normally at Panalive we would have an intermission, I'm going to be the intermission show. So we're going to, you know, take a little break. You know, if you want to go washroom, you want to go get something, just turn off the speakers and you're going to hear some tunes, all right? So let me just stop talking, E-Man, and let me go. Clap your hands now. Justin Bieber, they just be listening to some soca. Watch. The next song is called I Don't Care, but I don't care. This is soca music. Listen. Ain't that soca? Ain't that soca? That's a soca rhythm. The mixing pan, man. What do you say? What do we say? Any soca rhythm, right? Say what? Some real soca now. Everybody say what they call in G. Tower, look up buddy, clouds right now. Boy, it's all about Carnival Friday, Toronto Carnival Friday, right? Are we just playing some tunes for you today? I hope you're enjoying yourself. Please keep the fire emojis going, keep the claps going for the next half of the tunes from Tunesville Pan Alive Edition, right? Right now, I'm just so happy to be here, so glad and so grateful to be alive on a beautiful Friday evening. And I hope you are too, because this pandemic had a lot of people scared. We wasn't certain what would really happen, what would be going on right now. But you know what? Trust me, God is a good God and we'll get through this. If you went into this pandemic the same way you're coming out, something is wrong. You had to come out better, much better. And as you can see, the panists out there have been practicing, have been doing their things. Each and every Friday, you could find me on my channel here, which is Pan Man on Duty, or on my Facebook page, which is Earl LaPierre, right? You can find me there. I do every Friday from 7:30 to 9, Tunes from Tunesville. And on Sundays, me and my brothers, we have an inspirational show. It starts at 2:45 with some worship music. And then we come on at 3 o'clock and we just play all kind of inspirational music each and every Sunday. And we've been doing that since the start of the pandemic. Yes, man. Keeping Pan going. Loving the vibes and loving that you are here with us, all right? So please follow me on Pan Man on Duty on YouTube as well. And Sons of Steel, O-N-E, which is one, which stands for Olujimi, Noel, and Earl on YouTube as well. All right? So let me just take this low. And let me just get into the second half right now of our Tunes from Tunesville. Let's go. Who's up next?
Now coming in position number 6, representing the defending Pan Alive champions, Pan Fantasy, is Al Foster and Giselle Bishop. Al Foster, one of the most respected steel pan arrangers here in Toronto, currently winning Pan Alive the last 8 years. Giselle Bishop is also a force to be reckoned with. She is a Woman in Pan recipient from the Pan Arts Network. Let's make some noise, share some love. I want to see some flames right now for Al Foster and Giselle Bishop. Thank you. Now, coming in position number 7 is Mr. Robbie Charles. When you think of Robbie, he's a true jack of all trades when it comes to steel pan. He's not only a very creative steel pan soloist, but he's a steel pan teacher, tuner, pan maker, and a very innovative creator of the Pro Sticks Best Feel, steel pan sticks for all instruments. Let's show Robbie some love by giving him a big thumbs up with your emojis. Blaze some fire for Mr. Robbie Charles.
Greetings. Happy Kaibana Friday. Hope everyone is having a blessed time. My name is Robbie Charles. I'm going to be performing 2 songs. The first one is by Alicia Keys, If I Got You. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Alicia Keys. Yes, 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 yes. Very good. Before I start my next song, I'd like to pay my respects to all the fallen soldiers in 2020. You know, it's been a crazy year. The world been crazy. But you know, God still give life to everyone who is here. So I'd like to pay my respect and say blessed. My next song is Corinne Dubois, No Tomorrow. Now's the time to get a little drink and get some space to dance. Thanks again. I would like to say thanks for everybody that logged in. And I would say a special thanks to Earl. E-Man, been doing a great job since this whole thing started. You know, keeping the culture alive. Keep doing a great job, man. Alright? Thanks again for having me. Thanks everybody for logging in. Hope we do it again sometimes again. Bless. Peace. Mwah. Love.
Now in position number 8, Mr. Gareth Burgess. Graduating from the Faculty of Music at York University in the jazz program and giving up a basketball scholarship to the U.S. to pursue his musical career, Mr. Gareth Burgess has become one of the finest jazz soloists in the city. He's currently teaching steel pan at the Toronto District School Board. Let's give him a big thumbs up, some hand claps, and some fire emojis right now for Mr. Gareth Burgess.
Hey everybody, Gareth here. Hope everyone's doing well in these trying times. I'd like to thank Earl for putting on this Facebook Live show for the panel live. I know everybody's missing out on the Caravana this year, and we try to keep all their spirits up with some pan. I'm going to be here tonight representing Fanatics, my band. I love you guys. And I'm going to be playing two tunes. The first one will be Stay by Alicia Cara. We have to big up our Canadian artists. And the second one should be a song that everybody in the community should know. So I'll let you guys decipher what that is. All right, thanks so much for listening, and everybody have a blessed evening. Thank you.
In position number 9, Mr. Kenneth Headley. The Headley name is synonymous when it comes to steel pan in Trinidad and around the world. Kenneth Headley is showing that the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, or maybe in this case, the steel pan stick doesn't fall far from the pan. He studied under the great Don Batson, and now currently is in Vancouver showing the world his talents. He's a steel pan teacher, arranger, and a vice principal at school. Let's make some noise, share some love. Vancouver, stand up proud for Mr. Kenneth Headley.
Hey everybody, Kenneth Headley here from Vancouver, British Columbia. So excited to be here. I know tonight is Canada's National Panorama back in Toronto, Pan Alive. And Earl was nice enough to invite me out on Tunes from Tunesville to do a couple songs for you guys. I know there's other great Canadian panists out tonight that'll be representing Canada, so I'm super excited to hear everybody. Thank you for having me. I want to give a big shout out to the LePere family, Earl, Noel, and Jimmy. You guys are doing big things. Thanks for always encouraging and getting people out. I'm so happy to be here. Please donate to Tunes from Tunesville. That'd be awesome if you guys can. You know, every little part helps the cause. You know, Pan deserves it, right? So, so happy to be here. Can't wait to play for you guys tonight. Gonna do a couple songs for you. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. First song I'm gonna play for you is Love Never Felt So Good by Michael Jackson. And then I'm gonna hit you guys up with some Bungee Garland and we'll call it a night. So thank you again for having me. Hope you guys enjoy everything and look forward to hearing and seeing you guys more in the future. Thank you, Kent Headley. Thank you. Awesome. First song done. So excited. We're going to go right into our next tune. It's a favorite of mine, Bungie Garland. As you can see, I try to grow the beard like Bungie, but huge fan of this song, Carnival Tabanka. Big shout out to Bungie and Fan. It's a big tune. Again, like to thank Earl, Jimmy, and Noel for having me out here. Everybody in Canada, we're representing Canada tonight. Panel Live, 2020, COVID style. So again, please hit up Earl, hit up the team, hit up Tunes from Tunesville, donate, enjoy the night. I'm so happy to be here. Thank you guys for having me. Hopefully, I'll see you guys soon with some more material. Again, Ken Headley from Vancouver, British Columbia, and we're gonna hit up that song right now. Let's do it.
Now in position number 10, Mr. Mark Mosca. Not only is he the arranger for Silhouette Steel Orchestra Toronto, he's a steel pan graduate at both the Royal Conservatory and at the Humber College Jazz Program. Mark Muska is one of the leading steel pan soloists in the world. His improvisation is phenomenal. Let's welcome Mr. Mark Muska.
Hello, good day, folks. This is Mark Muska out of Toronto, Ontario, representing my band, Silhouette Steel Orchestra, and this little musical collaboration we're doing here. Doing song number one for you here. Forgetting my Silhouettes family, see that?
Baby.
the end, folks. Thank you very much. Do enjoy.
Oh my goodness, what a show, what an amazing show. Look, people, I have goose pimples. Wow, what a show. I can't, yo, you can't tell me that them last panels aren't fire. Lodge Up, Al Foster and Giselle Bishop, Robbie Charles, Gareth Burgess, Kenneth Headley, all the way out there in Vancouver, and Mr. Mark Muska. Wow, from the comments I've seen and the reactions that I've been seeing, I've seen some, what they should say, macocious people. If you don't know what it means, Google it like it says, macocious people asking some serious questions in the chat, man. Wicked, wicked. And if you like what you're seeing, this is another part of my line here called the macocious or the Google it. Trust me, we have some words we just use that people don't even know, but I tell them to Google it and then they find it funny. So large up my Team Soca family. Yes, boy. And speaking of Soca, like I said earlier, Steel Pan Music Matters. Well, what do you think? Another part of the brand as well. Soca Music Matters as well, right? It's a hoodie or a sleeveless hoodie like what I'm wearing right now. Jeez, make sure you get that good on the camera, right? Large up creative differences for creating the design and thing. She's such an amazing girl, so check her out, Creative These Differences on Instagram, right? So big up everybody who performed here tonight, my 11 panists. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys so much. When I picked up the phone and called you guys and asked you if you wanted to be a part of this, without hesitation you said for sure. And man, it warms my heart to know that you guys, you know, have my back. I have your back. Anything you ever need, I'm here for you as well. Must also send some shouts out to FMC, the Festival Management Committee, for broadcasting and, you know, sharing some love when it comes to this platform. Yes, Pan does matter. Pan music does really matter. It's a part of the carnival. It's a staple part of the Toronto Carnival on a Carnival Friday, a Toronto Carnival Friday night, Lamport Stadium right now. I went down there earlier and woo, the bubble is still up from the winter. You know, they haven't even taken off the bubble. Also want to thank Pan Trimbago for showing their love. I want to also thank OSA for showing their love as well in this endeavor. I asked Terrence and he was like, without a doubt, he wants to be a part. And thank you very much for, you know, being a part of this as well. I have to really thank The Hook and Co. for making this look so beautiful. All of these overlays, all of these things, these transitions and that sort of thing was done by them. And a great company when it comes to musicians and up-and-coming artists. They perform and they show them on their series, so check them out. It's The Hook and Co. on Instagram. I'm sure it's somewhere around here. You'll see it as well. Thank you very much, Carrie Ann and Michelle, for doing this as well. It's amazing. It looks great. If it looks good, please give them a round of applause as well. And once again, thank you so much for sending some tips and that sort of thing. You could still tip. The tips will be going on until midnight tonight. So tell a friend to send a little toonie or send a little loony, something, you know. Like I said, once again, hookitup.tv/tip, all right? It's down there, you know it. Thank you so much once again. Yours truly, Earl Appear, the extraordinary Steel Panis, and I'm so, my heart is so full of love right now, so full of joy, and I'm so happy that I was able to, you know, bring this to you guys, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Please share it, please like it, please talk to the powers that be and let us be able to do these things more frequently and more regularly. Look out for other productions by yours truly, Sons of Steel, or Pan Arts Network, where we always put Steel Pan on that world stage as it is well deserved. And if you agree, give me a thumbs up right now inside the chat. Yeah, man, look at that. Love you guys. Thank you again. Once again, my name is Earl Lapierre Jr., the extraordinary Steel Panist, based in Toronto, Canada. And follow me on all my social media platforms at Pan Man on Duty. Please and thank you. Love you. Have a blessed, blessed day, evening, wherever you are. And please be safe. Keep washing those hands, wearing the mask and everything that you got to do. Let's beat this pandemic. It's almost there. We're almost there. And like I said, God is a good God. Blessings to you all. Thank you again. Love.
On Saturday, August 1st, all roads lead to Toronto. Celebrate the Toronto Caribbean Carnival on the virtual road. Join DJs from around the world as we celebrate Carnival virtually. We hit the road at 9 a.m. sharp in Australia, then off to Japan, Europe, the Caribbean, and finish with crossing the stage in Toronto. Put on your best costume and join in on the fun. There's prizes for the best dress. The Toronto Caribbean Carnival's Virtual Road. Register now for free at torontocarnival.ca.